history of volleyball. William G. Morgan, who invented the volleyball in 1895. He was from Holyoke, Massachusetts, United States of America. It was called Mintonet before calling it as volleyball. Dr. Alfred F. Halstead, who changed Mintonet to volleyball. Elwood S. Brown, 1910, who introduced volleyball in the Philippines. Tokyo. It is the first place where the Olympic was held in 1964.
Facilities and equipment of volleyball.
The game is played on sand that is 16 meters long by 8 meters wide, and the area you're aiming for is 8 meters by 8 meters. The net is 8 foot above the ground for men and 7 foot 4 inches above the ground for women.
The ball. The ball used in beach volleyball is a spear made from leather or another type of flexible synthetic material.
And lastly, the pole and the antenna.
Three basic types of serving.
Underhand serve.
Jump float serve.
First, make a little toss using two hands toss. A couple steps in front and jump and make a good hand contact.
Top spin jump serve.
Toss and spin the ball a little higher using one hand toss. A couple steps in front and jump and make a good hand contact.
So those are the three basic types of serving.
The basic rules of beach volleyball. The basic rules of beach volleyball are that you're allowed a maximum of 3 contacts per side. Typically, this would be the pass, the set, and the hit. However, it's also legal to have a less than 3 touches. For instance, you could pass and your partner could hit it over instead of setting you. That's called taking an option, or you could pass it directly over the net on your first contact. You're not allowed to touch the net when you're close to it, either hitting or blocking. You're pass your serve. You cannot step into the court until after you've contacted the ball. If you do so, it's called a foot fault. Also, while serving, if you touch the line with your feet, that's also a foot fault. You cannot go outside of the horizontal boundaries of the court when you're serving. When you play beach volleyball, you can dig the ball with any part of your body, including your foot, your shoulder, your chest, or your head. When you are digging or setting a ball, contact the ball for too long. That's called a lift or a hold, and those are the basic rules of beach volleyball.
Basic skills of beach volleyball.
Serve.
Receive. Block. Pass. Fight.